Sorry for the shaky video, but my hands are cold.